You know Batmobiles? You know Batmobiles like the best car in the game? Batmobile is actually the best car in the game. I just suck. Like, that's the only reason why I don't use it. And I'm not, it wasn't just because I scored that goal, it's actually the best car in the game. I think I figured this out like a year and a half ago. Basically, flat cars are better than Octane, but Octane you're more consistent on. Like, when you're playing bad on Batmobile, like, you're playing really shit. But what I found is that I seem to be really consistent on Octane. Really consistent on Octane. That's why I switched off Batmobile. But I'm definitely better on Batmobile. I'm just not as consistent. So if I could just figure out how to be consistent, right? That's the thing. Like, you can't just, I can't even explain it. Like, you can't just like figure out how to be consistent on a car. Like, it's just like, one day you wake up and you're not consistent. But I think Batmobile is definitely the best car. Like, just like scoring a goal, I didn't even fucking hell. But like, the hitbox is so disgusting. Playing in the Batmobile, you can just hit the ball. You can hit the ball in ways that you couldn't do an Octane. You can sort of like manipulate the ball. Like, I'm just chatting shit, to be honest. Like, you can just play it for yourself, and you can see for yourself. Like, if you like try and flick the ball in a Batmobile, like, you'll do some fucking nuts flick. Like, you feel like you got superpowers when you're playing Batmobile. Like, if you're playing good Batmobile, you feel like you got fucking superpowers. You fucking feel like Batman, boys. Like, the Batmobile actually makes you feel like Batman. Nuts, boys, nuts. I actually feel like Batman right now. Fucking hell. I feel like the fucking Penguin now. He missed that! Nice. Go for the fucking ball! Go! Jesus fucking Christ, man! Fucking ease, you fucking twat! Like, just get off your fat fucking ass and go! Holy shit! I hate this game so much! I've never seen so many fucking shitters in my life in the space of a fucking day. Oh my word. I'm losing it. Holy shit. Get him away. Just get the fuck in my way. Not bad. Tried the new, No, I don't know what anyone's talking about. I don't know who you are, stop proper rotating. I don't know who you are, but you suck. That's just my response. I'm gonna try and solo queue 3v3 one more time after this game, right? And if I get one more shit teammate, this is what I'm gonna do, right? I'm gonna save the replay and I'm gonna analyze the whole fucking game, call them shit for 10 minutes and fucking send it to them on a fucking email. So they fucking know how shit they are. Fuck everyone. Fuck them all. Fuck these people. I'm gonna fucking go in on one of them. And I will find a shitty fucking Twitter and send it to them. I'm so done with this now. I feel like it's just insane. It's actually insane. And I'll analyze myself as well. So I won't only analyze, so we can compare, right? We can compare. I'll show you myself. And these fucking idiots can't even-